Liasberg. This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and more bustle before its denizens fled to sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to sanctuary. Let's go this way.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Over here! Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Brussels suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings! With lives! And families! And... totally kidding! Screw those guys!
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes... We should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest front.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Thank you.
should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Actually, I'll go get her.
Horse stallion! Here you go! Horse stallion! Say hello!
Yeah. Mud stallion says hello.
I'm not even thinking. friend!
Flavor me fancy!
Oh, shit! Looks like he dropped a grenade bomb!
Better than sure nothing!
NBD.
Over here! Ragged, fragged, locked gate! Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way! Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me! So don't do that! Whoa!
Trap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed a little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Asking if anyone's seen my clown friend.
It's robot fighting time!
You're bringing a spear to my eye.
Soon, I'm sure. If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way. You'll be shaking off bug, I bet you. Come on back anytime.
Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you?
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Take it over. Take your time.
Murder time!
That was my pick!
You are a mean machine! Yeah, pretty good.
Why? It really hurts! You make a good point, Claptrap. But this is what makes us feel really good.
again soon enough. A pleasure as always. Farewell, friend. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Come on out, Flip! Your claptrap unit has returned!
It's our new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat! She is me mighty vessel. Lower her into the water, you salty dog.
to sell.